We both thought we were pregnant. What are the odds, we laughed. Her feet on the dashboard, windows down, radio crying out for a lover. Neither of us ready to be mothers yet. What will we do? Raise them together like a pack of wolves, braid hemlock into their hair, or light 100 candles and pour salt and pray this world isn't good enough for them to want to stay. For weeks, we drove across state lines, cornfields and billboards. I have a heartbeat after 18 days. It's a life, not a choice, and dreamt of leeches nursing off of the fat of our body. It was early, light unsure of itself, when I found the blood in my underwear. Red fingerprints made by anti-hands. Fuck, she said when I told her. Fuck. We bought a test at the drugstore, parked at Dunkin' Donuts. I waited in the car, bent at the waist from my own body spilling itself, betraying her wholeness. I knew before she opened the car door. We'll handle it, I said. And the car became a cave, my voice an echo of the thousands of women across time who have said those exact same words. Thank you.